Hi, I'm Rich Hylas with East End Volleyball, and I'm going to show you how we wind up the ropes at our volleyball league. This is a rope that's all the way in already. We pull it out of the sand. We put the stick right up here in the wood. We want to keep the sticks buried underneath the rope. We pull the ends out, and then we just wrap it around, just like you're doing an extension cord. Comes up, we put it here, and we pull the rope right around. Just like that. Thanks. We hope everybody does it that way every time. Make it easier for the next team.